what were your emotions that you experienced? You were selected fifth in the NBA draft in 1998.
So many. Well, it's like the excitement, especially the days before, you're just excited. You know, it's all the anticipation of where am I going to go? Am I going to end up here? Because you work out for so many teams. You hope that you've impressed so many teams. And some teams give you reviews on how you played and that they definitely are interested. So they say, if you're available, we're going to draft you. But you don't know where that is. So draft day, you're going around, you're talking, you're enjoying it, but you just can't wait to get it over and you can't wait to hear your name. You know, they say, oh, you're going to be drafted high, but the reality of it all is I just want to hear my name drafted so I have peace of mind. So once I was drafted fifth to Golden State, I was traded like 10 minutes later, it seems like, and you know, I ended up in Toronto. So it was a very up and down roller coaster evening because the reality of the business, which I was introduced to that reality immediately.